Now the rising trot, please, the rising trot. Sitting trot, please, the sitting trot. Canter, please, canter. Let's reverse at the walk and continue at the walk. Thank you, first of all. Sitting trot, please, the sitting trot. Rising trot, please, the rising trot. Riders, thank you very much. A job well done. There are the finals. And as soon as you can, let's turn yourselves around and get ready for the presentation. Come on, Riders, step right into the ring, please. All of our finalists will be receiving from RTS as the Russian Bob Tachanka Utah. Our eighth award winner will also be receiving from each stage the custom IEA size. Our eighth award winner for 2018. Congratulations, Kara DeFelice from Cedar Lodge Equestrian Team, Zone 5, number 258. Our seventh award winner, also receiving from the stables of custom IEA Lucky Socks in the Stoneback. Entry 117. Our sixth award winner, receiving the custom IEA Lucky Stables custom IEA Lucky Socks and the IEA Kim's tote bag. It's entry 136, Tommy Brinker from Loki Barnes on Our fifth award winner, receiving the custom IEA Socks from Beach Stables, the custom the IEA Kim's tote bag. Entry number 131 is Brent Carroll from Eastside Zombies. Our fourth award winner will also be receiving the IEA ringside tote, a 1-year subscription to the UI Journal, a gift certificate from Life Equestrian. It's entry 147. Our third award winner, receiving from the show kid a certificate for leather belts, Michael Equestrian gift certificate, SSG digital gloves, compliments of the hunting horn, and from Shire's Equestrian products, a saddle pad, and from the IEA the cooler beverage bag, all going to Madison Taggart, True Heart Equestrian. Reserve champion, receiving from Thun Fighter, the leather lead check. Reserve champion bracelet from Bridal Whites, the RJ Classics and Show Trunk 2 gift certificate for RJ Classics Bridges. The IEA travel kit, as well as the reserve champion frame. Our congratulations to Olivia Johnson, the Brown Sumter. C4 IEA Natural Custom Belt, the championship bracelet, the fitted saddle pad from Benefit Sword of War, $200 gift certificate from Fred Step, gift certificate for IS School shirt, and the USHJA Championship Trophy. There's your 2018 winner. It's Tabitha Phillips. To Albert University and Jake's for being your partner out there.